On our good example website, we're going to look at modals. What a modal is a pop-up window. If I click on this View a List of Accessibility Issues button, it's going to launch one. Now, this needs to be accessible for keyboard-only users too. So I'm going to go up here, and I'm going to start hitting the Tab key and get through the site. And now I'm on here, the list of issues, an accessible version. Now I have keyboard focus on View a List of Accessibility Issues. I'm going to hit Enter, and it popped up. Whenever I hit the Tab key, it should send focus to this input. And when I do, it does. It goes to the Close button. Hit it again, I can get to the Close button. And now a screen reader user and a keyboard-only user can access this, and they can close it as well. Now look at our bad example and scroll down. What often happens is when keyboard focus gets to the item and someone hits enter, it's going to open up this list of accessibility issues. Now it doesn't send the focus to this input. If I keep hitting tab, you can see here in the background, the keyboard focus indicator is moving behind it, which means a keyboard-only user can not effectively use this website anymore because their keyboard focus indicator is here, and they have no way to close the button because they cannot use a mouse.